Filtering is a very common task when working with large datasets. This time, I have a list of Los Angeles street names split in several files, and I want to collect all public avenues in a single file. You guessed it, the standard Unix tools have all what is needed to perform such tasks easily. In fact, you will even have the choice among several tools. Today, we will use the Grep command. The grep command is the usual tool to find lines, matching some pattern in a text file. In fact, grep is so well suited for that task, I could end this video almost immediately. As you can see, the grep command has retained only the lines containing the word avenue from all my input files. It's a very good start, but the output is not completely satisfactory. In fact, I have two issues with that result. First, each line is prefixed with the original file name, but I don't need that information. Second, the output contains private avenues, but I don't want those lines. First, let's get rid of that file name. It is quite easy as a quick look into the man gave me the dash lowercase h option. Removing unwanted avenues is a little bit more interesting as we have several options to do that. An idea will be to combine several grep commands. Depending on your mindset, you might want to chain your first command with a second one to keep only public avenues. Or you can do the exact opposite by removing private avenues. But we can achieve the same result using only one grep process because grep understands regular expressions. Regular expressions allow more complex filtering. For example, here, to keep only lines containing the word avenue, followed by anything, followed by the word public. Now I have the result I wanted. I just have to save the command output into a file to keep that for further processing. And I let you imagine how much time it would have required to filter those 2000 avenues by hand. If you like that video and want to discover more tools and learn how to use the bash to be more efficient in your daily work, don't forget to take a look at my Bash and Linux command line course on Udemy and follow the link in the description below for a great discount.